I'm proud to have a father like Baba. I see somebody who's still fighting for us after all these years.
ODM Party has nominated Raila Odinga's daughter Winnie Odinga to the East African Legislative Assembly. This comes after several days of speculation. It also comes after Raila Odinga's brother Oburu Odinga had served the assembly from 2017 to 2022. Kenyans expressed diverse opinions in regards to the nomination. Some saw this as Raila Odinga's plan to make her succeed him in politics, especially in the leadership of the ODM party. A headline in a newspaper read, "Winnie Odinga, the restless heiress to Raila's throne." Some Kenyans congratulated her for the nomination, including the Azimio Youth Wing, which posted, "Congratulations Winnie Odinga for your nomination to EALA. The journey has started." Some also saw this as a way to honor Raila Odinga, like one man who said, "How else can we honor His Excellency Raila Odinga if not through her daughter Winnie Odinga? She deserves the EALA seat." Critics on the other hand saw this as nepotism, like a lady who wrote, "Oburu Odinga out, Winnie Odinga in EALA." ODM is a family affair, not a party. Those who came to her defense reminded Kenyans that President William Ruto's daughter works at the Kenyan embassy in Poland. Among the leaders who defended her, lawyer Macau Matua wrote, "Those who've been attacking Winnie Odinga should cease and desist. She's a young woman in politics. A man in her shoes wouldn't be so pilloried. Winnie got talent, but advice and mentorship will be key. Let's support our young, not eat them."
As a family, we've never really owned him. He's always been out with you guys. So you're the real owners of him. You're the ones he spent 8 years in detention for, and you're the ones who time after time he shakes hands for.